Bostonian Joe Richardson, owned by Martha Washington, would drive the team of horses for the president's carriage. Joe's wife, Sal, was owned by George Washington. His girl freed her, but she chose to stay with her husband, Joe.
turns left. Oh, on the 3D printer?
You can make the 3D printer.
Yeah, you can just feed it. Oh,
thank you.
And that's what we do. Like, are y'all trying to run up on me again?